I had a great question about sharing exit slips. And the question was, if someone shares me an exit slip, then I post it, am I going to get permissions errors? And that does happen sometime. So if somebody shared this with me, what I would do for myself is I would click this button here, which is the three dots, means like more help. And I'd make a copy of that exit slip before I post it. And the reason why is because it'll make my permissions be mine. So it'll take it over and bring it to my drive. So I'll say copy of sample exit slip, okay. And it'll take a second and come on up. And when I get the link for that, and I'm going to copy that link. I'm going to put it into my classroom here. And I'm going to classwork. I'm sorry, I'm moving the mouse so much. And then create. And when I put it into the assignment, it should work just fine. Now, if you make your own in the quiz assignment and you do the exit slip once, then it's definitely going to work because this actually creates a form when you do that. So when you make a quiz, it creates the form itself. But if you wanted to use someone else's, my suggestion would be to create assignment. You're going to go to add Google Drive, and you'll put the one from yours because that way you have full permissions over it, and it'll automatically. See, there's the copy that I created of the exit slip. So when I click add, it goes in here and it has my permissions, and it'll automatically update permissions for the students that you pick. So that's probably my best suggestion for a way that you can take someone else's exit slip and include it in your class, but get the permissions just fine. So give that a shot.